Members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by the air forces of the Empire of Japan.
The common time in the affairs of men, when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Then we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Sama wa tsuyoku nai. Goujou na yatsu me.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing.
Beihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Go to hell.
Sama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers!
Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. Here, go!
Boom, boom, boom!
Roebuck, right through you. Take the left.
Thank you.
on them. Keep moving. Them. Hold your position.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Over. MG on the right. Middle is mine. Go!
Take out that spotlight.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush! Boom! Boom!